know, once Olivier Giroud went a whole 90 minutes without touching the ball.